Elon Musk's plan to operate as a giant distributed utility is creeping toward reality now. Yesterday, Tesla announced Tesla Electric, an electric plant exclusively offered in parts of Texas where retail choice is available, like Houston and Dallas. The product turns Tesla into a retail electric provider in the Lone State and allows Powerwall owners to sell some of their excess electricity back to the grid, making money with Tesla as the go-between. Now, I wonder how fast this will be able to scale and what kind of savings participants will have. In fact, someone living in Houston who says he has two Tesla Powerwalls and a 24 solar panel says he signed up an hour ago and it was a seamless sign-up process, with the only disappointment being the requirement of paying via a checking account. No credits accepted. He says, I get 2% cash back on mine. That's why he was disappointed. They give 90% of the retail price back from any excess energy I produce. Also, he says their rates include TDU delivery charges, which makes the 14% per kilowatt hour they charge much cheaper than the 22 cents, which is 6.7 cents plus TDU I currently pay. Honestly, I don't know what TDU is. If you guys know, let me know. So it's a specific special electric plan for Powerwall owners. Tesla writes about its new product on its website. With this Tesla utility plan, your Powerwall automatically makes the calls on when it's best to sell electricity to the grid, when it's best to store it, and when it's best to charge your electric vehicles. I think this is a great option, and I like that when it tells you when it's best to do this or when it's best to do that, because calculation takes a lot of time. Tesla has been working on this new product for a while now, and it is a big step toward the company's goal to become a global distributed clean electricity utility, and it is starting in Texas, a place that badly needs an electric utility revolution. Do you remember, I think it was last year, that they had a freeze, and it's good that Tesla is starting in Texas. Giga Texas is also in Texas. This looks closer to what Musk described when he said he wanted Tesla Energy to become a distributed global utility and could outgrow automotive business. Indeed, Tesla's utility may outgrow its car business. It is starting with Texas, but I assume that Tesla is going to want to expand this product everywhere. It also sells Powerwall. For example, I live in South Carolina at the border with Charlotte. People may use it here too. I think it is going to be a difficult regulatory market though to navigate, but it adds enough value that it should be adopted. It will require a lot of work though in terms of regulations. Hopefully this deployment in Texas will be successful and Tesla or Tesla Electric now can use it as an example of new market. So what do you think, friends? Let me know and give us thumbs up for this report if you found the information helpful. Share in social media, I would greatly appreciate it. And also let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. God bless you, have a great day, and I'll see you soon in our next report.